I think he's the best player I've ever played with, probably ever seen.